The murders at Starved Rock State Park were quickly dubbed the crime of the century by locals. Three innocent, prominent women were corralled and murdered in a state park in Illinois. The murders were horrifying. The news was national, and portions of the park were closed. The murders had to be the work of a sex-crazed maniac, and thus, an arrest should be imminent. But the triple homicide investigation was a complicated one. The case to make an arrest was going to be a slow and tedious process.